As you probably could tell, I'm Honey, and that's that.
I'm the Queen of Despair, Honey.
Good for you. So, today we have the Bean Boozled stuff because we have no original ideas.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Are you ready?
Mm. Yeah.
New flavors.
Does?
Of spoiled milk or coconut or dead fish or strawberry banana smoothie.
Appetizing!
I hope you get the spoiled milk. Let's get started!
I'm offended. I just came here to have a good time and I'm feeling so attacked right now.
Pick one. I'm sorry. I'll do...
one for you.
Here, let's dump them all out. I'll do one of these. So that one is either toothpaste or berry blue, and this one is either lawn clippings or lime. So you go first. Which is it?
Toothpaste.
All right.
Minty!
Lime!
There's always an aftertaste.
I got lime. Okay, you go.
It tastes like I have a buttload of Crest in my mouth.
Oh, I can smell it from here.
You don't need to brush your teeth anymore, just eat those.
So now I have the toothpaste or berry blue, and you have...
Is this a dead fish?
Yep, that's either dead fish or strawberry banana smoothie.
Lovely. Which is it? I don't know.
What do you mean you don't
know? I don't know.
What does it taste like?
I don't know.
Is it barf or peach?
I don't know.
What oh, that does this? Not smell good, whatever it is.
Probably barf.
You can spit it out.
No.
Well, it doesn't smell good, so toothpaste or berry blue. Toothpaste!
Quality. Spoiled milk or whatever the fuck.
Coconut.
Okay.
And this one is either fruit,
Fruity Tooty.
Tooty Fruity. Or Stinky Socks.
No.
Ew, it touched the others.
I'm sorry.
Spoiled milk?
Mm-hmm.
Let's see. Tutti Frutti.
You lucky little shit. Okay, this pink one. This is a Tutti Frutti or something.
Wait. Hold on, let me think.
This is either peach or barf, I think.
Yeah, this is peach or barf.
Peach or barf! Fruit? Or regurgitated stomach acids.
Your breath smells horrible.
I wonder why.
I'll take the chances.
It's peach. It's peach!
Alright, I'm taking my chances now with the spoiled milk or coconut one.
Spoiled milk. Spoiled milk. Spoiled milk. Ha! I'm gonna have bad karma. Lime or lawn clippings?
I can still taste it. I'm doing lime or lawn clippings too. Lime. That's not a lime or lawn clipping.
Oh.
That's a booger or juicy pear.
Whatever. It was instant. Like, oh, you thought this was gonna be good? Well, too bad.
I'm sorry. This is one of the worst ones. It's either rotten egg or buttered popcorn.
It needs to be buttered popcorn, because if it's not, I'm gonna be sad.
I'm taking my chances with the toothpaste one again, because even if it is toothpaste, no, that's better than nothing.
You're doing the canned dog food or chocolate pudding with me.
First, I'm doing this.
Okay.
I'm hoping I get toothpaste. Or, you know, I can just get Berry Blue for that one time. Oh, wait, is this toothpaste? I don't know at this point.
At this point, it's better than what you just ate.
Yeah.
We just gave someone all the chewed up ones and made them eat it.
Ew! What is wrong with you?
Lots of things!
Okay.
I think this is pudding.
I hate you.
I love you too!
The weird thing is that it tastes like chocolate dog food.
That's death.
I know.
This is chocolate pudding. I hate chocolate pudding. I hate pudding.
I don't like Jell-O, but I like pudding.
I'm okay with Jell-O.
I don't like
it. We're going on a rant about Jell-O and pudding now. Good. Welcome to the Today Show featuring Honey Senpai and Junko and Oshima. Today's topic, pudding or Jell-O?
I vote pudding.
Jell-O.
I vote cake.
I vote despair. It's good to me.
Lawn clippings. No. Yeah, lawn clippings.
You said that so calmly.
It's not bad.
Tutti frutti, fresh and whatever. Or what is it?
Stinky socks.
Better than canned dog food. Oh, God, no. Ew. Whoever made this game hates himself.
So, I kind of want to be done with this.
Let's be done with this forever.
Want to do something else?
Yes.
Okay. Let's do truth or dare.
This was a bad idea from the start.
Throw this in the fiery depths of hell to never be seen again.
Throw them into the pit.
Okay, so now we're gonna do something else because I feel like it's too short of a video. So yeah. Oh, wanna read scary stories?
No. Wanna read bad fanfiction? Wanna play one word story?
Oh, wanna play Never Have I Ever?
Sure.
Okay. We start with 10. You go first.
Never have I ever killed all my friends.
You're supposed to say what you've never done.
Oh. Never have I ever had blonde hair.
That's me. Never have I ever killed someone.
That's mean.
says the person that killed someone.
Never have I ever had a pink beret.
It's right there in case you can't see. Never have I ever had pink hair.
Never have I ever had friends who were twins who always act like they were gay for each other.
Since middle school? Never have I ever worn bear things in my hair.
It's a monokuma.
It's a bear thing. I don't know your life. Somehow you know.
Never have I ever had a friend who was a crossdresser. Fuck. Applies to me.
Yeah, you little shit. Pick a different one.
Never have I ever had diabetes from eating so much cake.
I don't have diabetes, I had a cavity.
Same thing.
No, it's not.
To everyone else, it's the same thing.
To literally no one, it's the same thing.
Put a finger down!
No, because I've never had diabetes.
Never have I ever had a friend who was about 7 feet tall, black hair, and was called Morgie.
Takashi's not 7 feet tall. Also, it's my turn.
Take your turn!
Never have I ever worn a schoolgirl's outfit. That's mean.
What? I'm just putting my fingers down.
That's the middle finger.
So?
It's a mean gesture, Ryan. Thank you.
Never have I ever drank lemonade just now.
You've never drank lemonade?
Just now.
But it has to be in your entire life.
He's cheating.
No, I'm not.
He's cheating.
I'm not cheating.
He's cheating. He's cheating.
No, I'm not. You're just a big meanie.
Never have I ever worn a blue jacket.
Worn stilettos.
His boots were made for walking.
That's what I'm gonna do.
Walking over a field of corpses!
That's not a very nice image.
It is to me. Never have I ever. Never have I ever had a black and purple tie.
This is magenta.
Same difference!
Magenta's in the purple family. That wasn't very nice. Never have I ever had red shoelaces. They're on the boots.
I'm fabulous. Never have I ever. Eaten so much cake that I had to go to the hospital.
I've never done that.
To the nurse's office.
Never done that either.
Never have I ever eaten so much cake. I was having such a sugar rush that I had to be held down.
Never had that either.
Never have I ever.
You've gone like 5 times.
Never have I ever had brown eyes.
blue or whatever they are.
Blue.
Blue, green, whatever. Same difference. It's my line. Never have I ever been a prince. Never have I ever been a girl.
Wasn't that one time?
That was just cross-dressing. I wasn't.
But still.
Fuck you.
When and where?
Whenever you want, baby.
After this video, we can't make it R-rated.
Usually Takashi helps me.
Helps you fuck.
No, he helps, dirty jokes, I whisper them to him, and that way I don't say them out loud. Which is how I seem so innocent and cute. Never have I ever,
never have I ever been an anime character.
Never have I ever kissed someone.
Never have I ever. Never have I ever had a fan write bad fan fiction about me.
Never have I ever I don't know.
Never have I ever been named Honey.
That's not fair.
Never have I ever been named Honey.
Never have I ever had a name start with J.
Never have I ever had a pink
rabbit. I'm out!
I win.
Cheater.
I'm not a cheater, I'm just good.
You just have a boring life. And you use very specific things.
What have you played now?
I don't know.
Want to play one word story?
Okay.
You know how to play?
Yeah.
Once.
There.
Once.
A.
Little.
Pig.
Named.
Stella.
And.
She.
Was.
Very.
Fat.
But.
The.
Other.
Pigs.
Loved.
Her
equally
as
themselves.
Once upon a time, there's a fat pig named Stella. All the other pigs loved her equally as themselves.
That's a cute story.
It doesn't make sense.
Once
there
was
a
purple
pink
alien
named
Bonaparte,
and
he
was
handsome
and
smart.
He
went
to
Earth
and
played
with
donkeys
and
horses,
and
they
would
frolic
and
skip
to
the
movie theater.
Two words.
I'm counting it as one.
Okay. Where
did
the
alien
get
his
amazing
pants.
I
want
them.
The end. Once upon a time, there was an alien who was pinky purple named Bonaparte, and he played with the
donkeys and horses,
and they went to the movie theater, and they wanted to know where he got his pants.
Because they were beautiful.
And beautiful pants.
Yeah. So I think this kind of went all over the place.
Mm-hmm.
I'm uncomfortable. I don't know how you guys are feeling. Okay.
We'll see you in your nightmares!